Nations. They're ready, the fifth. Ready? Away. Nations about last away here. Speedbox 4 stacked the aces. Farman trying to push through, getting into second. Vector Ciata. And now Nations on the scene. Gets to third and charging out after the leader. So they spin to the back. Stack the aces by four, but Nations comes after him. Three lengths away then to Vector Ciata. Ognock to Wingala. Whiteout Lochinvar Deuce. Then Farman and Sketchy Gun off the back. Stack the aces in front. He's still hard to beat. He led a length. Nations going for the rails. He gets it now. He bollocks into the clear. Nations, he hits the lead and races away. Nations by three in the end. Either Stack the aces or Vector Ciata for the Miners. Fourth placing Ognock Wingala, then came Farman, who didn't do a great deal, then Sketchy Gun and Lochinvar Deuce last in. Impressive win, and the time's around 34.60. Wow, what a run. Nations, terrific performance. 34.66. First look, 34.66. That's sensational. Nations. Oh, he wanted it tonight. He got to second, just past the judge, a lap out after being a little bit slow away. But, geez, he let rip down the back, and he was quickly out after Stack the Aces. He's no slouch. He quickly got to Stack the Aces and slipped underneath of him and put him away and then raced away to score. An impressive run. First look at 600, 34.66. You'll take that any day.